Wild boars in southern Germany's Bavarian forests hold unexpected levels of radiation, not just due to the 1986 Chernobyl nuclear disaster. A new study suggests this high radiation stems from old nuclear weapons tests and the boars' diet of deer truffles, explaining why these animals, unlike most wildlife, remain contaminated generations post-Chernobyl.